Ultimate Shenron, nice to finally meet you. Ultimate Shenron, hear my wish! Something's not right. I feel something evil.
Stop me.
like he's back to normal.
My gratitude, young one. I will grant your wish.
Make the world like it was before!
Forgive me. I cannot grant that wish.
Why? You granted Omega Shenron's wish that caused all of this, right? Then I'm sure you can take it back, can't you?
The power controlling the chaos has been affected by Omega Shenron's negative energy. It has far exceeded the power of Kami, my creator.
No. The Dragon Balls are our last hope. Darn it. That's what Omega Shenron's last words meant.
This is far from over. It's way too late for you to save your pitiful world.
No, I'll show him.
Ultimate Shenron! Can you bring back the people who were killed in the chaos?
Of course. That is a simple request. But remember, the Earth will remain unchanged.
Don't worry. If I can't fix that with the Dragon Balls, I'll change it back by myself!
I see. Your wish has been granted. Farewell!
Let's go!
The world could not be restored to peace through the power of the Dragon Ball. But the light of hope has not been extinguished. The light dwells in determination, in the young Saiyan's determination to fix the planet. The young man once again continued his journey for a better world.